Hey guys, today I'm gonna show you one way to grow your inventory as a starter. From this to this. First step is to buy watermelon from the food shop. Once you're done buying watermelons, start to trade it away. I suggest you typing, trading 3 watermelons for any pet. Here's some of the trades I did. Also, one more thing, if no one wants to trade with you, I suggest server hopping. That's all for now. I hope you enjoyed this video. Anyways, bye.